38 points here in the third quarter. They've cut it to 11. Jokic just gets it off in time. It's up. Oh, it's good. Of course it goes in. Jokic from downtown. Anthony Davis just stares at him. 12 assists. Even the desperation shots go in. Extraordinary. After the Lakers climb back, Jokic able to connect. We head to the fourth quarter. Shot clock at 4. Jokic has to put it up. Falling away, puts it up. Bang! Nikola Jokic knocks it down. His foot was on the line. A two-pointer. What a shot.
That's a tough shot.
How about that?
I mean, he's
ball
made
cocked behind his head like that.
Oh, he made the one in what, game 2?
Yep.
Same thing.
James drives, gets inside. Shot in and out. Davis tip won't go. Rebound knocked loose. Still loose. Porter dives on it. Davis dives on him. And Caldwell Pope comes out of the pack. Here comes Murray. Alley up to Gordon. Oh, what a play.
Got his own rebound strip. Gordon, no call, and he'll jam it down.
He's as explosive in the open court as any power forward in the game there. Great body control and the finish.
Knowing that it's setting up for the possibility that maybe he goes with his starters. This is where overextended, Durant goes for the steal, doesn't come up with it, and Jeff Green ends up hurting their feelings with that one. My goodness.
Caldwell Pope to Jokic, a quick spin move inside for the dunk.
And then previously, this is a big time move, spin, drop, step. Finish at the rim over the contest. I'm going to say KCP.
Bruce Brown. Well, you got the last name right. Brown throws it down.
You can just pronounce it any way you want. This is the real Brown.
Davis goes at Jokic. Bank shot. Missed it. Jeff Green the rebound.
Good job by a Joker defending, staying in front of Davis.
Green drives and finishes. Oh, impressive play from the veteran. He's set to check back in. Ball poked away by Jokic. Picked up by Porter. Porter drives between the legs. Layup is good. How did he get that to go in? He was about to lose the ball.
Knocked the ball free. And then, as you said, Mike, I don't know how it happened.
Maintain a level of detail, Stephanie, that they started this game with. This Murray boy. Circus shot. They will count it. Jamal Murray taking him to the schoolyard.
They're just a beautiful drive, concentration. I know I'll get killed on Twitter, but that was Jordan-esque right there. Turning backwards, great English spin on the ball. And that's been that kind of play.
With the defensive players, Terrence Ross, TJ Warren.
Wow, body!
What a highlight. Jokic, an absurd pass. And Porter.
What a cut, what a pass, and whose baby is that?
Gordon drives and finishes, Aaron Gordon.
And here's what you're talking about, rebounding the basketball, putting pressure on the Heat defense, because earlier was a passer and a playmaker. This time puts his head down, attacks the rim.
Third team foul down the other end on Denver. First in the last 2 minutes, Jeff Green comes in. Gordon will sit with the three fouls. Here's Lowry charging right at Brown. Deflected by Adebayo, stolen by Murray. One man to beat. Murray goes up, throws it down, and the foul. Oh, nasty stuff from Jamal Murray with some contact and a chance for a three-point play.
Again, it starts with the defense. Active hands. Murray comes up with the steal all by himself. Breakaway. Tells Max Strus, mind your business. Big time finish by Murray.
First foul on Strus. Lead back up to 9. floats it up way off. Porter right there with a slam. Michael Porter. And it's a 6-point Miami deficit after they trail by 12. Michael Porter. Yeah, the bio almost got a piece of it. And Porter with the left hand.
Jokic bangs into Booker, flicks it up, and it goes.
And then Jokic backing down. A little contact low as Jokic went into that shot. Booker gave him a look.
He was determined. He was taking it to the hole. And he's going to force them to foul him.
Porter. Wild shot, but everything's falling. Why not that one for Porter?
Murray already 8 points here in the fourth quarter. Finds Jokic. Back to Murray. Shot clock winding down. Puts up a three. Bang! Jamal Murray once again from downtown.
It's up 12. It's Jamal Murray sparking his team. Good defense by LeBron. Clock dwindling down. Step back. Knock down three. Mean mugs him.
Murray gets inside. Back to Jokic. Shot clock winding down. Jokic has to put it up. High on three. Oh, he knocks it down. Stepping backwards, falling backwards. Caldwell Pope, oh, what a pass from the 28-foot line, and Gordon throws it down.
Well, you look at Jokic in the middle. So the first pass out of the pick and roll was Murray got off the ball, and that allowed Caldwell Pope to see the cutting Aaron Gordon. It's good team offense by the Nuggets.
What a half for Aaron Gordon.
Butler misses both free throws. Vincent putting on a lot of pressure. Jokic sets a hard screen. Vincent Arden and Murray throws it down. Christian Brown off the bench. 8 points in 13 minutes. Brown with a steal. Ahead of the pack. Throws it down. Christian Brown. 10 points off the bench. And the largest lead of the night.
Well, that's just great anticipation.
As Jokic just continues to expand the imagination of what a center could be, can he now lead this team to a championship? That's the only question left. Joker off a pretty pass from Murray.
Right here, Murray a little behind the back pass in traffic. And
that's Mark Davis, our crew chief, working tonight's game with Ben Taylor and Tyler Ford. Murray. Again, nobody picks him up. What a dish. Jokic with the layup.
In traffic has been excellent. Here, how about that? Nice drop off. I could have taken.
11 points, 4 assists, 3 rebounds for Butler. Much more aggressive than in game one. Jokic touch pass to Gordon.
That's ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. The touch pass in rhythm. Makes me say to the Joker, why so serious?
He's got 3 assists. As a team, they've got 14.
That should be worth 2.
Rebound, Porter won't go. Jokic tip misses. Second one, no good. And Caldwell Pope comes away. Back door, Caldwell Pope layup. This time he banks it in on a foul. And the Nuggets have their first lead of the game.
And then this time gets the basketball. And the beautiful delivery to Caldwell Pope. Gets the contact and the hoop.
Jokic just broke a record that has been held for 56 years. Most triple-doubles in a single post.
Offensively and his timely shots, but his outstanding defense against the Joker.
Jokic spins, count it, and one.
Here, there's no one with size or activity on the weak side. A beautiful finish by Jokic.
Not as much of a factor against Golden State. And they'll need him here in the conference final. Jokic spins, finds Caldwell Pope cutting.
That is as good of 10 minutes as you can possibly play. Hitting Caldwell Pope one more time for an easy lay-in. You have to try to make him score. You mentioned that about Jokic in the last game, Mark.
Jokic, oh, gorgeous pass from Gordon. That's what Gordon did in the first quarter of game one.
Jokic, he's in the air thinking shot. Recognizes Gordon slashing to the cup, puts it where only he can catch it. He is an unbelievable passer.
And if you look at that, Love is...
Hachimura posting up Murray. Goes right inside. Blocks. Swat it out of bounds by Porter. Here's Jokic posting now. Pumping. With the big cat. Cross the lane. Fade away. Eight-footer. Got it. And the foul. The Joker.
Because he's such a skilled passer, you're reluctant to bring help, but you can't.
Murray. Jab step. Step back. Cut off. Nicely done. Backdoor. Porter. Wham with two hands.
And right now, this lineup for Minnesota really struggling to create good looks offensively.
Murray, nice deal. Porter. Wham. By Michael Porter Jr.
Michael Porter bringing the athleticism, put it on his head.
Skipping. Tried to deal it to Rudy Gobert. Meanwhile, Caldwell Pope gliding to the basket.
To get out in transition, no better big in the league than the Joker leading the break. The Jokic is just as good as we've ever seen at that position.
Gobert with 6 points. And Michael Porter Jr. hits a three and draws the foul.
And how about the concentration, the finish through the contact by Michael Porter Jr.
Murray attacking here. Gobert cuts him off. He'll peel it back. Here on a switch. Lobbed inside and a two-hand jam. Guess who?
Both teams are going to look to attack. One thing I noticed, they're going to put Rudy Gobert, nice alley-oop there. When Rudy Gobert is in the game, they're going to trap.
Edwards unable to finish at the rim. Thought he was fouled. Nuggets want to push. Gordon.
Transition defense is a must against Denver. So good in this building on the road. The ball barely touches the ground.
I didn't know there were any negative plays for Denver in game one.
I tell you on that. It must have been a short film clip.
Minnesota getting a little sloppy with it. Murray wants to push into the corner. This is Brown. And he's fouled. You'll see Jokic take the two-handed shove from the back.
Oh, yeah.
From
right
Gobert as Brown stuffs it in. So Jokic will shoot one free throw. Grant alluded to it, all those games that Cat missed, 52 games with the calf injury. They just haven't played a ton of basketball together. As Murray comes up with the interception. How good has Murray been here at the start?
And right there, just a little bit of a careless pass, but great anticipation by Murray.
It's Alexander Walker. After starting the last couple of games, back in off the bench.
And then Jeff Green, Uncle Jeff, getting up high in the Mile High.
So much respect between these two coaches. Trying to push the right buttons here. Brown picked Cat's pocket. And an easy deuce at the other end for Brown. What an addition this kid has been. That's a shift the D'Angelo Russell to the Lakers. But in a short amount of time, he's had a huge impact on his team. And meantime, Denver is just carving him up.
The NBA in terms of points margin. So, but this bench right now has been just spectacular, picking apart this defense. And
big part of the headline so far here in game two, and really in this series so far. Jokic back to a cut. Look at that pass. Unreal. Basketball IQ that is off the charts.
You're right there. A beautiful pass to Karch Karai. Bruce Brown.
Look at you with your volleyball knowledge.
Yeah,
that's impressive.
Something.
All right, Monty, thank you very much. Jokic working quickly. Wow. And Minnesota comes up empty. Here comes Caldwell Pope for the basket. Missed it.
He just took what the defense gave him. Obviously, a tough shot at the rim. Cat has to get involved. Right here, you got Jokic handling the ball. Gordon sets a screen and slips it. And, of course, a fantastic read by Jokic.
Murray chased around the perimeter. Now Gobert defends on a switch. Five on the timer. He's going to launch. Got it! And maybe be figuring some things out. Three to shoot. Murray to spin.
unbelievable talent.
And Spiro right here, great move, a little spin, gets Alexander Walker off balance, and then afterwards he points at him as he's going down the floor. You wonder, after a big first half, if that complacency that he discussed kind of crept in, because they did not have the same drive. What a shot! Easy on the offensive end for Denver. A tough shot, as most of the shot attempts.
6-point game as we move inside of 2 minutes left. Murray looking for some daylight, steps back, fires. Nuggets have hit 6 of their last 7. Jokic setting the table for Gordon. Down the stretch, Denver has just had too much.
And what's crazy here is on that screen and roll action, Jokic catches the ball and almost like instinctively knew that Gordon was going to be there.
Back to you, Ryan.
Very cool stuff, George, and happy birthday to Brendan Malone, who JJ is very familiar with, as Gordon banks it in, plus the foul, a chance for 3. Here's Towns. Flicks it over to Edwards. It's taken away by Brown. Bruce Brown to the rim. Timeout, Timberwolves. Of course, Jaden's absence is self-inflicted after punching that wall. Jokic, great touch feed to Green for the flush.
Coverage on these Jokic pick and rolls here. He's able to get behind Towns, and this is why you don't want to be up against Murray. Jokic as a playmaker, catching it.
Ryan Rucco, JJ Redick, George Sedano with you. Our entire NBA on ESPN crew, appreciate you hanging out with us. Been a fun game 3 in Minnesota. Denver 2-0 series lead. The lob to Gordon from Jokic.
They run a lot. They use these rip screens to try to create an advantage. Now, I've been on teams where rip screens are automatic. Those back screens are automatic switches.
So some early foul issues for both coaches to consider. Towns stays on the floor, at least for the moment. Here comes Gordon from deep in the corner. Spins, steps back, and banks it in. Tough shot. His first. Another look at the maneuver by Gordon. Thing of beauty.
Yeah, and that's where he's gotten better, off the bounce.
So Jokic remains on the floor. Bruce Brown, Jeff Green on the floor. Joker! Doing his dance on the baseline. McLaughlin kicks out to Anderson, guarded by Christian Brown, and the other Brown with the steal. A foot raise, cocks it back. That was vicious.
And just careless turnovers right there. I mean, no, nothing's there. Brown, great hands, and knowing Edwards is coming, measures his steps. A little confrontation at the rim, Brown.
3-point play for Towns. Gives Minnesota a 2-point lead. Here comes Murray. Sizes up the defense. Goes left hand. Gordon trying to stick it back. Gets it back and finally puts it down. And night to night, it just hasn't been consistent with his offensive game. Beautiful bounce pass, Gordon. Forceful two-handed flush.
And that was an old school set right there.
Here comes Prince into the paint to the cup. Green got a piece.
It almost feels like there's been almost 10 layup opportunities that they've missed. Conversely, Denver, efficient in transition. In transition where they have thrived. What a beautiful pass and finish. And
doubled up on the box. Murray, four to shoot. Murray elevates, and he buries it. Impossible shot from Murray. 11-2 run for the Timberwolves. Here's Conley, lets it rip. No. Rebound, Jokic, baseball pass, Murray with a layup.
There by Edwards, Gobert called for that walk, but that looked like have to trust the past and trust their offense against this defense.
Again, those pesky non-Jokic minutes when he sits, that's been an issue for them. Not so much in this series. Look at Jokic, magnificent.
First of all, just great action, screen and roll. Jokic rolls to the rim, buddy ball.
And a long rebound to Gordon. Jokic somehow left wide open. Denver 82, Minnesota 80. Just under 2 minutes into the fourth. Here comes Porter, extends. Michael Porter Jr. coming with some heat.
Porter attacking the closeout, and Gordon doing a good job screening.
Jokic, as we come up on the 3-minute mark. What an atmosphere, what a scene here in Denver. Towns nearly the steal. Gordon gets it back and he puts it in.
possessions in a row. Aaron Gordon, activity in the right place at the right time. Strong.
They'll get it to Murray. 30 seconds. Jokic, then a little hesitation, puts it in, and he's fouled.
Free throw line right there. An improbable finish here.
Ball with the shot clock now down to three. Into the corner. That's a long two. Tough shot. Rebound by Jokic. Porter trying to push. Those long arms. Extends. Hard two-handed push. Early feeling out process between Phoenix and Denver continues. By Booker. Well played by Porter. Gordon open court. So Booker now 4 of 7. He's got 10. And the double digits joining Durant. Caldwell Pope walks a tight rope.
Beautiful push to Gordon.
Murray looking to push. This is what they want to do.
By exquisite pass, Jokic.
So 19.1, they will inbound.
And that was a Jokic pass right there. But Jokic getting out in transition. And right now, Denver just really getting whatever they want on the offensive end. Not a lot of resistance defensively.
Denver looking to push. Murray.
They do look a little gassed, and right now, Denver is energized. Bruce Brown. And we talk about the winning plays, the little things.
And Phoenix's lead a half dozen. KD going glass, misses, rebound Jokic. Denver trying to push, part of the leak out.
Porter Jr., who has had his struggles, maybe that gets him going here.
Jokic has scored their last 7. 6 seconds. Backing down Biyombo to the box, fades. He sticks it. Unreal.
Going to their stars in the Jokic with the beautiful fade and the finish.
7 to shoot. Caldwell Pope gets a screen. He's going to launch.
KCP with a titanic three.
Denver has been very good defensively thus far in these playoffs. Jokic, great look. Murray to the rim. Game 4 will be Sunday. Durant lost it. Brown there. Gordon 2. Denver with numbers. Murray slices in. And Green there for the follow.
Right here, Kevin Durant again, just seeing a swarm. We're used to seeing him score in this moment. But Denver out in transition. Jamal Murray tries to get it up. Look, there are 4 Nuggets there.
And crowd getting frustrated with DeAndre Ayton without a field goal here in Game 3. And it turns into 2 on the other end.
Phoenix has got to make. When Devin Booker plays out of pick and roll, Jokic up in coverage. The great kick to Ross as Jokic gets his 10th assist.
Here's Murray again getting that switch on Ayton. Murray step back 3 is good. Jamal Murray has had it going all postseason long.
Much in a rhythm right now.
32 for Booker on 14 of 17 shooting. Jokic dumps it down. Gordon the deep catch. Sneaks between 2 and flushes it home. From Durant and Booker. Jokic gets fouled and floats it in. A chance for 3 for the 2-time MVP.
You got to close out to him at the 3-point line. You see Landale trying to go underneath that screen. Takes the contact, little one-legged touch shot.
He delivers with a beautiful bounce pass on those cuts to the rim. So you got to just have active hands defending him.
Jokic, little pirouette, puts it down.
Get out in transition and get easy scoring opportunities.
Jokic inside. The Serbian sensation starting to make him dizzy.
Durant has had issues with the turnovers at times in the series. Gordon, quick spin, puts it down. Aaron Gordon.
Andrew Shamet playing himself into some more minutes. Look at Murray.
Throwing a haymaker.
Here comes Gordon, spin, drop step, beautifully done out of Jokic,
contact, and he's going to shoot a free throw.
Converting off of defense and turning it into offense. And Jokic going through the arms of eight.
Boy, Ross bobbled that catch. Otherwise, he had an open three in the corner. Christian Brown, the interception. A foot race. Christian Brown, national champion at Kansas last year, almost instantly became a favorite of Michael Malone. Grant with plays like this.
Certainly that was the case game four, and certainly the case here in game five.
Jokic up top, Gordon.
Right here, a little big-to-big screen and roll action.
I like what he just did right there. He told Brown, can we cut, go through.
Murray moving beautifully. Hits again. Monty Williams calls a timeout. Denver has its largest lead at 21.
And he has gained a reputation as a guy that really lifts his game in the postseason.
Gordon drives hard and finishes harder.
Until you're able to catch a second wind. But it's not a fluke.
Jokic goes inside, lays it up and in.
Now, when you played here, did you notice the difference in when the opponent came in?
True. Kicks it out. Hachimura couldn't handle it. Here comes Caldwell Pope. Throws it back. Murray to Porter for the slam. Jokic backing in again. Kicks it up top. Caldwell Pope on the drive. Scoop layup. He banks it home. 21 for Caldwell Pope.
And not react to every call so aggressively. Not just the players, but the coaches too. And he said they like the pace they're playing with when they get stops. So he said, we've got to make shots. We got to find a compliment for Jokic.
Porter to Jokic. Jokic spinning, shooting,
scoring, and the foul.
And it's not his nature, but you have space, you have a one-on-one battle, you are a two-time MVP.
Murray drives, spins, and scores. Jamal Murray. 8 field goals here in the first quarter. He's got 17 points.
Murray coming off that brilliant fourth quarter in game two. Fantastic start here in the first quarter of game three.
Murray looks to answer and does. Jamal Murray drills another. He's got 23 points in 14 minutes.
In favor of the Lakers.
Murray cuts back to a beautiful pass and layup. 28 points here in the first half for Murray.
Under 3 minutes remaining.
Going right back to the two-man game.
Murray inside. Double team spins. Flips it up and in. Jamal Murray with a couple of buckets here in the fourth.
Not disciplined by Anthony Davis. How about this play? Jamal Murray. Once again, Stella.
Nice play by Russell. Baseline drive, baseline drift.
Inside is Gordon.
And Gordon with 6 points here in the first. His scoring's been down in this round.
Jokic wanted a foul. Here comes Jokic across the lane. Off balance shot. Gordon right there to put it in.
Murray to Jokic. Thompson on him.
Nice feed inside to Brown. And Brown somehow finds a way. So good at finishing around the rim.
Gordon guarded by Schroeder. Schroeder, a good ball hound. Up top to Jokic.
Inside to Gordon, throws it down, and the foul. Jokic with another perfect pass and a chance for a three-point play.
That's quality execution on the offensive end by the Denver Nuggets.
Anthony Davis.
On the inbound, Jokic drives and puts it up and in. Nuggets up by two. 30 for Jokic.
With 7 to go on the shot clock, beats Davis off the dribble, splits the help of Schroeder.
36% from three during these playoffs. Nice entry pass. Jokic and Gordon with a couple of dunks early on.
Starting center is getting in foul trouble.
What you want to do is take advantage of mismatches. You see Vincent defending Gordon. Great recognition.
Locking shots and competing defensively.
Michael Malone said at times he was indifferent about defense earlier in his career. Nice entry pass. And Murray able to knock it in. Adebayo right into Jokic. Finds Murray. Murray wide open. 3 second different shot clock and game clock. Brown. Caldwell Pope fires up a three. Rebound Zeller. Knocked away. Picked up Gordon. Nice feed. And Jokic banks it in. Great hands from Jokic. And another good pass and another good play from Aaron Gordon.
As Jamal Murray and the Nuggets off to a good start. Mike Greenberg, Michael Wilbon, Jalen Rose here in the building at Ball Arena in Denver. They do have a foul to give.
Nice pass from Murray. Jokic flips it up and in. Six on the 24. Murray trying to find something. Gets it to Jokic. Jokic inside to Jeff Green. Another beautiful pass from Jokic. His 13 assists, and that stops the 11-0 run.
That's what Mark's talking about. Good find by Murray. The congestion. The cut by Green. You have to try to make them score. You mentioned that about Jokic in the last game, Mark.
Jokic, oh, gorgeous pass from Gordon. That's what Gordon did in the first quarter of game one. Love gets it back, goes inside. The tip misses as well. Paul
goes to Murray. Murray to Brown, and the stuff.
Well, terrific push by Murray and an outstanding cut by Christian Brown.
Coming up on 2.5 to go here in the third. Jokic backs in.
Soft touch once again from the big man.
Zeller, head down, lost it. Deflected, stolen by Brown. Here comes Jokic, bringing it up the floor. Going coast to coast, layup, it's good! Off the glass! Nikola Jokic, a scoring machine here in the third quarter.
Moving his feet, comes up with a steal. Keeps the defense on his hip.
Again, Murray so aggressive here to start.
Pass inside. Jokic finds its way to Porter. Porter's shot is good. What a difficult shot. Murray pumped away. Now to Jokic. Jokic double. Pass inside to Green. Shot clock at 2. Murray. Oh, Jamal Murray from downtown.
Awkward toss. Or jump, and Jokic came up with it.
Murray drives, speed inside for Gordon. What a beautiful pass.
And Eric Spoelstra wants timeout. First double-digit lead of the night as the Nuggets go up by 11.
That could have been assists that were misses here. Beautiful baseline drop-off bounce pass to Aaron Gordon.
Gabe Vincent the drive, sneaks inside, can't get it. Out of Miles. Follow wouldn't go. Brown racing up the floor. Goes right at Butler. Leans in. Shot is good. It's the Christian Brown show here in the fourth quarter.
I say Braun. He says Brown. All I know is he's played one heck of a game. He is a, and Eric Spoelstra has referenced this a number of times. He's a great competitor.
Murray off the glass, little circus shot from Jamal Murray.
How about this floater though? Finger roll high off the glass. Look where it touches. Then the touch.
Back on the Nuggets bench. Gordon across the lane. Shot is good.
They're much more physical. Keeping the ball out of the paint. And on the shot, blocking out.
Jokic from way downtown. Butler, great defense, forcing Murray to pass.
These type of plays take the life out of you. Look how deep he is away from the three-point line. Comfortably and confidently knocks down the rainbow three.
Heater really putting pressure on Jamal Murray. He's 2 for 5 so far.
High speed inside, Porter cuts. Murray's had 10 assists in all three of these finals games.
Well, this is really good. Lowry's cheating up to give support to Murray.
Gordon tells him to go through. He's got Vincent on him.
Gets inside, count it, and the foul.
Struce's third foul. Porter back up top to Jokic. Jokic head down, drives, speeds Porter. Porter for the slam.
Murray off the bounce. Adebayo chasing him.
Adebayo so versatile defensively. Jokic throws it up for Gordon. Aaron Gordon again moving without the ball.
A brilliant play by the Joker. Causes three Heat defenders to come over and throw.
Murray. Jokic throws it inside to Gordon. Oh, another great touch pass, and Gordon with a beautiful finish.
Finish by Gordon, the ability to catch, blindly looks at the rim, then finishes.
The great athleticism of Aaron Gordon, second highest scoring game of the playoffs.
And in my opinion, I agree with Michael Malone. I'm not bringing him in right now because of the pressure that Bam puts on him.
Jamal Murray with a huge three-pointer.
Adebayo lost the handle. Jokic was right there. Here comes Gordon. Gordon to Caldwell Pope. Caldwell Pope, three-pointer. Bang! Dontavious Caldwell Pope nails the three, and it's a 14-point lead.
Jokic got his hand on it, put him into an advantage situation in transition.
Michael Porter Jr. the last couple games has really cut extremely well.
11 straight misses now. Jeff Green on a beautiful pass. Timeout Miami. Good help defense. Stripped and stolen. Bruce Brown got the strip. Gets the finish at the other end.
This building, you do it defensively. Active hands by Bruce Brown. Comes up with the steal. Good defense, quality offense in transition. And then
rebound, Christian Brown. 30 seconds to go in the half. Michael Porter drives and flushes with the left hand. Lowry fires away, way off. Rebound, Porter. Porter at three. Punch it in!
He had was engaged at the end of the last game, ended it on the bench. I'm sure he was frustrated, but was ready to play tonight.
Gordon left open. Bruce Brown fakes. Back up top, they swing it to Murray. Murray, a three-pointer. Bruce Brown, back to Jokic. Spins against Adebayo. Tough shot falling away. Still knocks it down. Murray falling away. Rebound, Brown. Banks it home. Bruce Brown puts the Nuggets back up by